appears to be a legal document. It's got a seal. It says New York. I forget if anyone knew it would be the county clerk. And with these numbers right here, all those numbers right there were on it. And the name of the guild, it's going to be a record of it somewhere, right?
Well, there might be just a lot here. Because it was really difficult to get the actual in hand. Not a lot of information. It's like asking you to identify an electrical
Ay, ay, ay. Don't forget Tigers and Black Belts, team members, 9:30 a.m. sharp, kickboxing test. Be there, because I will.
Which makes me wonder. Was there another electrical incident in Southern Hawkeye, guys? Yes, comments. You maintain things that are supposed to be security, but apparently you're not secure much of anything.
Anything worth while isn't easy. You know what I mean? Thank you. Okay. Well, GNA class of 1994. It's about 2 something in the morning where I'm at, and I'm doing work. Remember, our 30th year reunion is this year. Okay? What are you doing to make sure you look good when you go to it, huh? Get off your behinds and do work. And all you married guys, don't give me no excuse saying, oh, I'm married now, I don't have to do workouts anymore. Even more important, you should work out when you're married. You want to look good for your wife, right? No excuses. And fellas, I hate to hurt your feelings, but if you say, oh, my wife loves me just for how I am, and she says, oh, I love my husband just the way he is. No, she doesn't. She's lying to you. She doesn't want any other woman to find you attractive. But she's not happy with your appearance, trust me. So put in that work. Do the work. I don't care how much she loves you. If you get sloppy and out of shape, she will be fantasizing about other men. Younger, better in shape men. And you don't want that, okay? So, the Fountain of Youth, it's not some secret potion, okay? It's not some magical wish. It's what I'm doing right now. Doing work. That's the Fountain of Youth. Not just weight training. It could be anything cardio, man. Running, jump roping, whatever. Playing a sport, doing martial arts, whatever. But you gotta mix it too. That's your Fountain of Youth. Your cardio and strength training. Those are your Fountain of Youth. I'm not saying you have to have 20-inch guns like me, but do something. I said, this is the Fountain of Youth. That's why me, pushing almost 50 years old, I get women in their 20s flirting with me, coming on to me. Coming on to me. I don't go to them. I don't cheat on my wife. I don't mess around, even flirt with other women. No, I have a wife. That's it. But I can't help what other people do. And I get women in their 20s and 30s coming up to me, hitting on me, flirting with me. So this is your Fountain of Youth right here. It's right there. Whew. Do this. Let's finish up our triceps and then move on to our forearms. So you can see. The whole stack, baby. The whole stack. Do that work. Let's finish up the forearms. Feeling strong today, so I'm gonna go 5 pounds up than where I usually go. Not to mention, do this for health benefits, you know? Exercise, keep yourself healthy. We're not spring chickens anymore, Jack. Gotta stay healthy, right? Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh. So remember, no matter what, do that work.